Two women are in critical condition following a two-vehicle accident yesterday evening. The Florida Highway Patrol reports it happened at Inglewood Road and Loyola Road. 79-year-old Shirley Morgan was transported to Sarasota Memorial Hospital. 20-year-old Brooklyn Hauser was taken to Venice Regional, both with serious injuries. Morgan is charged with failure to yield to oncoming traffic.